onto King Salman Road. This route avoids road closures in 18 kilometers. You are on the fastest route. You should reach your destination by 12:45. Onto King Salman Road. In 500 meters, keep right at the fork to continue toward Route 340. Continue on. Airport Road for 2 kilometers. King Abdullah ibn Abd al-Aziz for 1.5 kilometers.